Check. It's a Sunday. It's a Saturday. Brunches usually aren't Sunday. This place is awesome. We start early. Got mimosa lubricating my vocal cords. What do you think, Kate? Might check on a Saturday. Welcome everybody to the Winchester Brunch. We're a little band called the Baker's Basement. We're gonna start off with some coffee hour music. Little instrumental tune to ease you into the experience of brunch at the Winchester. Happy New Year. I can only say that so much longer. I'm gonna say it while I can. Is it already too late?
It's
never too late to wish well upon people.
Maybe like February 1st is too much.
Yeah. And then you can make fun of me for saying it on February 1st. All right. Oh, there you go. There's always a reason.
There's always a reason
to resolve about something.
It's the year of the dragon.
All right. We're going to play a little tune here. It's called Letting the Rhythm Rest. Thank you. Thank you. All right, folks. Song uno. Letting the rhythm rest. Letting the guitar fall back into tune. We're gonna play a little tune by Mr. Matt Miller.
Wanna hear. No, they don't like it when I'm down.
I am no it make them so uncomfortable, so different. So what's the difference? Thank you, a little tune by Mr. Mac Miller. We're about to head into the coffee theme portion of our set here. We have a song called Something's Brewing we're gonna play for you, and then we're gonna play you a song called Coffee. And then later we're going to play one more cup of coffee. This is the sound of coffee on a Saturday.
What does a mimosa sound like?
That's a good point. Let's see what a mimosa sounds like. There's got to be a difference between the two. All right. Oh, it's a little smoother. Down the hatch. By the way, that's our friend Mr. Jones Bones over there. He's often in attendance at our shows. He fits well with the Winchester theme. Lots of skeletons around these parts. Something is brewing right here in the Winchester. More than just waffles.
Had another episode, another day in a row, another roll in a day.
Is there something you want to say to me?
Is there something you need to say? Had another episode. Another day in a row.
Day in a row.
Another row in a day.
Is there something you want to say to me? Is there something you need to say?
Someone's leaving all the time. Something brewing. leaving all the time, 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 time.
Something's brewing, yeah? That's a Baker's Basement original tune. We write a lot of original tunes, but we'll talk more about that later. As the brunch progresses. Want to sing more about coffee? Not that that last song was about coffee. Yeah, something's brewing. This song by Sylvanessa. Sylvanessa.
That's the waffle.
We got red rainbow mix and butter.
We should have stuck in some of the scouts.
Sure enough, another swell. clouds can roll.
Sure, I know it all too well.
Sure enough, another swell.
Watch another storm roll in.
Wait for it to break again. Suddenly I'm struggling.
Feel another storm roll out.
Dreaming up another doubt. Taste the salt inside my mouth. Couldn't look away.
Never thought we'd work it out.
Just something to talk about. Thirsty and a salty mouth.
Watch another storm roll in. I know the summer's gonna end. I know the tent will leave my skin.
Always going back again. Always going back again. Ba-da-da-da-dum-bum. Always going back again.
Heart, oh, I guess we must.
passing of time. Never for money, woo! Always for love. Cover up and say goodnight. Say goodnight. Home is where I wanna be, but I think I'm already there. I come home, she lifted up her wings. Oh, I guess that this must be the place.
Front teeth. There's nothing there to break your fall. We call the song The Teeth Booked It.
Don't walk with your hands in your pockets, babe. Walk with your hands in your pockets.
like that. I can be like that. You can't go back. Can't go back. Huh? Can't go back. Can't go back. Don't be like that. You can't go back. Based on an original tune.
What'd you say?
I'm so
we're about to take you on a journey down the rabbit hole. You're invited. This is called Rather Hold Up. You don't have a choice.
Thank you.
having me, Leo. We're gonna play you a chill song after that one. In the spirit of fishing, in the spirit of warmer days, hope this one warms you up. Kate's actually pretty warm, so she's already in the character of this song.
Thank you.
mother, I'm coming home. That's the wrong word. I followed you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. Alright, folks, we're gonna play one more song and we're gonna take a miniature break. Wherein I'm gonna make sure I know that song for next time. I have to do it right now. It's called the song Late Last March. About the kind of friend you do everything you can to help, and sometimes it just doesn't work out too well. You stay friends. Hope not. But we did, in this circumstance.
Never far, hardly close, and all her arms spread thin.
we're spread all thin. It's like, what was it that we were doing here? She's an odd lady. She touched me and she stained me.
She saved
me. I came out better through the wash. She sings when she's hazy. It helps to make it crazy. I've never seen a girl go fuck a mic like that. Here she comes, there she goes. Never far, hardly close. Here she comes, there she goes. Never far, hardly close. Thank you, thank y'all. We're gonna take a little break. It's a song that we wrote that's called Late Last March. We're the Baker's Basement, by the way. This is Kate.
And this is Adam.
And that's our skeleton in residence, Mr. Jones Bones.
Thank you.
Let's call that song Kite Runners.
Soda.
Yeah. More cowbell, all right.
Oh, yeah. Don't fear the reaper. Beat the hell out of
that. Yeah, we worked on that song at Cedar Point over last summer, and there was a little kid, we were wondering what to name it. We asked the audience, the little kid said, you should call it Orange Soda. So that's what it became, that's Orange Soda. Yeah, listen to the kids, they know. The modest variety. Floating on through our Saturday. Making the best kind of hard decisions, like what to add to our Bloody Marys. There's so many options and combinations. It's like a puzzle. How do you choose? First time I ever went to the Happy Dog, I got way too wild with the ingredients and it made no sense. I learned you gotta limit yourself to like 5 or less maybe if you want to have a cohesive dog.
I do 4.
Four? You do 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I like the sauce, So I stack the songs.
One of the dips, like tops with like 20 dips.
Yeah, that's when you experiment with the sauce for real. Happy dog is an art form. Sorry, Winchester, I don't mean to
not
talk
to
about
promote.
The happy dog for Winchester. We play all of them. We love them all for different reasons. All right.
You want to do? Yeah. What? From the end of the first one.
We're going to play you a song called Wild Wild Sheep. We have a certain nephew. If he was here right now, he'd be going nuts for this one. Something about those sheep. It's the kind of sheep you count when you're trying to fall asleep at night. And once you fall asleep, they're the kind of sheep that will drift through your subconscious, exploring all these amazing, amazing, vast landscapes. Wild, wild sheep, folks, goes like this. Check them out on YouTube if you feel so inclined. That last one involves a bunch of wind-up toys in a basement, and the worlds they inhabit. Besides all that,
you want what?
Take only what you need from it. A family of trees wanted.
Why does this always happen? The age-old question. We're going to address it musically right now.
Thank you.
barbershop band.
Anything.
We call that song Dakota Springs. Coffee song. This is written by Mr. Bob Dylan. It goes like this. Still some time left in brunch, but our time here is almost numbered for today. We're gonna sing you a pretty new song. We call this song Love I Can Love. It's a love song. Love, love, love. We got this song coming out on February 2nd, along with a video that involves...
Next Friday.
Wow. Next Friday. Less than a week away.
Promo.
Oh, yeah. Made a video for it that involves oodles of balloons. And that's your teaser. Love I Can Love. Feels like this. Services February 2nd. Yeah, one more tune for you. Hope your brunch has treated you well.
We are gonna be friends.
Walk with me, Susie Lee.
up on the ground. Look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Yeah, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. Thirsted on our uniform from chasing all the bugs and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks my voice sounds funny, but she loves the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream out loud in bed. Silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I awake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Oh, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Oh, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Thank you, everybody. Thanks for listening. We're a band called The Baker's Basement. That's Kate.
That's Adam.
That's Mr. Jones Bones, and it's been a pleasure. And we have t-shirts and stuff up here, and more information about our band and all the original music we write. We love you. Happy Saturday. See you next time. Tip your bartenders. Go to Winchester.